Guys, a new video from me with the hummingbirds from Huacan. Aren't they just beautiful? I love this painting. I really do. I just think it's so cute. And this one is with square drills. I really love it. Really do. So let's put the camera here. You are maybe thinking, but where is the poodle? You haven't finished the poodle and we haven't seen it be finished. And yes, that is correctly. I sadly couldn't finish the poodle because I ran out of drills and I'm waiting for the drills to come. The seller did send me more, also because of all of the bad drills that they gave me, and yeah, so, but I will definitely show you guys when I'm done with it, how it looked like, and I actually do think that I will make a video where I do the last piece of it, but yeah. Then meanwhile, I just had to do something else, and then I started with the hummingbird from Huacan, also because I have not tried to do any diamond painting with the squares. So this one is my first one with square drills. I actually do like it, because I do like how the it covered the canvas more than the round ones. But then there is something that I have noticed, and that is that the round ones are more shiny than the square ones. So I'm just like, what do I like most? Do I like the round one more, or do I like the squares? But I think I will try and do some more with the squares, also because there are some paintings that I really, really want to have. But you can order them in both squares and rounds. So I just want to make up my mind on them, on what I like most. So yeah, definitely going to try some more squares before I order the ones that I really love. Also, I noticed something. If you want to make a custom, that's with squares too. But I have also heard that people are talking about that the squares gives more detail, so, but I don't know if it's true or not, so, but I will definitely try more, so, yeah, but guys, I just wanted to give this little upgrade on what I'm doing, because you maybe did think about where I were, because you haven't seen me for some days now, so, but, yep, here I am. But, if you like my videos and like what I'm doing, then press the subscribe channel and, yep, because there will be more diamond paintings and other paintings that I will show you guys, and, yeah, if you have any comment, then just put them below, and I will answer all questions. If any of you guys have any questions, then I will try to answer them as best as I can. So, yeah, thank you for today, and thank you for following me. I really appreciate it a lot, so thank you so much, and I will see you another day, maybe in a few days, maybe, because then I think I will be done with this one, and then I can show you how it looks like when it's done. So, yep, that is all for today, so see you guys!